con mi equipo.
Do you understand? So you have to start your front arm earlier. You are starting at the front arm today. You start where you think you have the right distance. But because of your footwork, your distance is different. So it is not. This is the root distance. I start now. You are too late. Prevent any reaction of your body. So now this, I put down. Because it's hard to see the hand that starts from low. From here, easier to see.
Push.
From now, now. So you see my stand, I switch it to the back.
Stay there, baby.
Switch it to the back. And this one, this one. And start. So the kizami go from low to high.
Wow.
If he enters, bad for him.
Push.
Okay? And now, because you made little movements, you can push like a jump. Like you are running, you make this.
Push.
But we call plyometrics.
Push.
Now, which is work. Don't put your hip on the floor. You will stay too close.
Push.
Hip up. Stay in movement. The speed number one will give you more speed from number two. So how fast I am on this, how fast will be my plan. Don't think only kizami. The preparation of kizami is here so important. You understand? That's what details are. I am there, and hit. And you see that hand was here. Not here.
One,
two.
Nice.
Nice.
Oh.